D is proposed utility cost adjustment, Mr. Stout.
Yes, sir, the utility department hasn't had any price changes in several years on our meters or E1 pumps or any of the other components and services that we provide. With recent cost increases, we're paying more for these items now than what we're charging. Additionally, we've looked at what other municipalities near us and comparable to us are charging, and we're in line with this. Staff recommends the proposed cost adjustments be approved in effect of January 1st.
Any questions for Mr. Stout?
Is there a percentage increase on this?
It's not percentage across the board. It is on average, it's 10%. It is on each item to get those numbers where they're workable. But it's not a straight percentage across the board.
Any other questions? Thank you, Mr. Stout.